staying with us because we think he has what's called aspiration pneumonia, where they inhale milk into their lungs and then they can develop an infection from it. We are doing lots of antibiotics as well as nebulization treatments, and we have really, really good hopes for him, but we still have to be very optimistically cautious.
Yeah.
I'm a volunteer at Fieldhaven Feline Center. When Fieldhaven realized that over 200 cats a year were being euthanized because they were feral and were unadoptable, they sprung into action and they started to build a second chance feral ranch.
19 to go 19.
Yeah.
You really go up and just do this.
Someone that I have to introduce to kind of get things going here. So she is the founder and president of Fieldhaven, and her name is Joy Smith. So please, big round of applause for her.
Thank you all for being here. This is the 9th year of Classics Cats and Cabernet, and every year it gets bigger and better. And look at all these people that are here. I mean, it's just so astounding. You all love cats, right?
That's right.
My name is Lily Quillen, and I help Fieldhaven by, instead of asking for birthday presents, I gave donations.
Aww.